Am I determined or what? This again is DaToya. What I did was I put some heat on her. She doesn't take heat. I don't recommend it. But I straightened the back, kind of pulled her down like a Jerry curl, and then I actually straightened the front. I made her straight so that I could brush her back and then flip her into the curl the way I used to wear my natural hair when I had a head full of crazy hair. I cut a bang. I straightened it out with the flat iron and I cut a bang because I just think I look better with a bang. And so I am slowly taming this beast. And then I wet her and she actually did like a Jerry curl thing. Of course, now she's dry. So I guess you should spritz her. I don't have a wig spritz yet, but I'm going to spritz her so that she stays kind of loosely curled because she really did a really pretty loose curl when she was wet. So, an update on DaToya. She doesn't take heat, but I put some oil on it and flat ironed the front, flat ironed the sides, and I kind of flat ironed a little couple of ends back here just so I could bring her down like this. And I think we're slowly starting to get along. That's all I'm going to say on it right now.